Scoot, I know Adam hasn't, but have you seen the Back to the Future movies? If not, I know you'd appreciate the incest element of it. I do appreciate a guy going back in time to fuck his mom. That's pretty cool. I had never seen them until my 30s. A coworker was shocked that I had not seen the Back to the Future movies and insisted that I did, but only insists that I watch 1 and 2 because 3 is not that good. So I've seen 1 and 2, not
but 3 has the kid pointing at
3. I've seen the most important part of 3, the kid in the final cut of the movie telling the director that he had to pee.
Oh, is that what was happening?
Yeah.
I don't believe that. He looked so satisfied that he got away with it.
Oh, you think the kid was fucking around?
Yeah.
No, he had to pee.
That's so... Really?
Yeah.
That's a funny excuse.
He was like, I gotta... Can we not film right now? I gotta... pee my pants. Like, if my mom was mid-80s Leah Thompson, I'd go back in time to fuck her. Right?